突然到暗的地方，为什么看不清东西？
哇，好黑哦！波西，你怎么忽然把书堆在这里，害我摔了一跤？
这么一大堆书在这里，你都看不见，你还怪我？
怎么可能嘛？为什么我会没有看见呢？
哦，那是因为你刚刚从外面进来，所以才会看不清楚东西的。
这是为什么呢？
我想想该怎么解释给你听啊。在我们的眼睛里面有两种负责看东西的细胞，一种能在亮处看东西，一种能在暗处看东西。白天或在灯光下看东西的时候，看亮东西的细胞就开始工作。当你从亮处到暗处的时候，负责在暗处看东西的细胞就开始接班了。如果从亮处走到暗处的时候，看亮的细胞失去作用，但是看暗的细胞还没来得及接上班，这一段时间你就会什么也看不见了。这样子你懂了吗？
乖乖兔，乖乖兔，你在哪儿啊？
你怎么了，乌拉博士？我在这里呀。
糟了糟了，我的近视又加深了。
小朋友们千万不要像乌拉博士一样在光线不够的地方看书哦。
Why can't we see clearly when we walk into a dark place?
It's so dark. Oh, Professor, why did you leave the books here? I tripped and fell over them.
Oh, you should have seen the books, so why blame it on me?
But I couldn't see the books at all.
Oh, that's because you've just come in from the outside.
Why is that so?
How should I put it? There are two types of cells inside our eyes. One helps us see in bright places, and the other in the dark. The first type enables us to see things in the daylight and in bright places. When we walk into a dark area, the second type of cells will start working. At this time, the first type of cells may stop functioning even before the other cells have taken over the job of seeing. As a result, we may not be able to see anything during the changeover. Are you clear about this? Huh? Where is Kylie Rabbit? Kylie Rabbit, where are you?
What's wrong with you, Professor? I'm right here.
My short-sightedness is getting worse.
Children, never follow the Professor's example and read in the dark.